It's a journey. It's a journey back home, where we remember ourselves first. We remember that we belong here and that we belong everywhere. It is recovering our resources to respond in the best way possible to what life brings to us, and recovering our fundamental freedom to express and to receive love.